First, go to UV Editing and press U on your keyboard and select Smart UV Project. Then click Unwrap. Now go to the Shading tab and create an image texture. Press New and name your texture and set the resolution. Under the sidebar, go to the render settings. Firstly, set the render engine to cycles. Near the bottom, there is a tab called Bake. Expand this tab and set the Bake type to Diffuse and only keep color selected. Click Bake to bake the texture to your image. To save your image, click the three lines and navigate to Image and Save As. Thanks for watching.